These pictures were taken just minutes after 25-year-old Darren Newton fell to his death. He and another man had parachuted 300 feet from the top of the Hilton Hotel in Park Lane. Darren Newton's parachute failed to open. Eyewitnesses say he fell like a stone, landing on a canopy. His colleague ran away and is still being hunted by police. Graham Scott from Surrey is a former base jumper and friend of many who take part in the danger activity.
People who base jump are a hardcore group, and you know, one accident's not going to stop them.
Even though they could kill themselves?
Yes, I think that's all part of the experience, you know, part of the intensity of it.